Hi, this is Teddy Burris, your LinkedIn strategist, trainer, and coach. And the question I got asked this morning is, Teddy, what's this creator mode all about, and should I be using it? I thought this would be a great use of a video. So, creator mode. Creator mode starts right here in your dashboard. You'll see it right here, creator mode, and I have it turned on. And they refer to it as grow your audience and get discovered by highlighting content on your profile. So it's really easy to enable it. You're gonna have it right here in your dashboard. Click on creator mode. All right, so creator mode will be off. You wanna turn it on, enable it. And then choose 5 hashtags that you will share content about. It says this is optional, but I really recommend you choose 5 hashtags that are highly relevant to the conversations that you will get into and the content you will share. Assumably, these will be hashtags that are relevant to your business. Then you hit save. Now, what is the impact? The impact is it puts this talk about section, which says talks about your 5 hashtags, right directly below your headline. Then it also adds the number of followers you have. It puts the number of followers here right beside the 500 plus connections you have. Then the other big change I'll show you on someone else's profile is, as with Mark Cuban, you get a follow button instead of a connect button. Okay, so the connect button is not gone. It's just been moved over here under more, and there's connect. So the follow button becomes primary and the connect button becomes secondary. Couple more things it changes. It also changes that in your activity box where you see all your activity, it's what I call 6 up. So it's, you know, 3 rows of 2 versus other people. Let's say show you some other people. Randy, who's not does not have creator mode enabled. You'll look down here and you'll see his activities 4 up, 2 rows of 2. So those are the big changes that you'll see. Now, additionally, what else does this do for you? Not much. Really not much. Does it put us in a category within a LinkedIn algorithm? Maybe, I'm not sure. But you do not want to enable creator mode if you're not willing to use LinkedIn and create content and be a part of conversations. I mean, what's the big deal? Why do I want to have, you know, 6 up of activity on my newsfeed if I'm not sharing anything, if I'm not engaging on anything, I'm not getting into conversations relevant to my brand? So if you want to be a creator and enable creator mode, be willing to get into conversations. So that is the basics of how you turn on creator mode, how you use it, the impact it has on your profile and the display of your activity. So if you want to be a creator, turn creator mode on and then start creating. I'm Teddy Burris, your LinkedIn strategist, trainer, and coach. I hope these ideas are helpful for you.